Presiden Joko Widodo said on Monday morning that the export only applies to sea sediment, which disrupt shipping lanes. According to the president, sediment is different from sea sand.
Terima kasih. Hadirin yang berbahagia.
Sekali lagi, itu bukan pasir laut ya. Yang dibuka itu adalah sediment. Sediment yang mengganggu alur jalannya kapal. Sekali lagi, bukan, nanti kalau diterjemahkan pasir beda loh ya, sediment itu beda, meskipun wujudnya juga pasir sediment, tapi sediment, ya, coba dibaca di situ, sediment.
Meanwhile, Coordinating Minister for Maritime Affairs and Investment Luhut Binsar Panjaitan stated that this decision was made with careful consideration and cited that the technological advancement has eased the process. The minister also denied that the lifting on the sea sediment ban is related to Singapore solar panel investment in Indonesia.
Ya, itu betul, tapi sekarang sudah kita hitung betul, jadi kalau permohonan itu cuma sentimen. Jadi tadi sentimen yang harus didalamkan, karena kalau tidak nanti kapal juga bisa nyangkut. Jadi kita betul-betul teliti dan teknologi sekarang, kita akan bisa mengawasi dengan tertib.
Sea sediment export has resumed based on government regulation number 26 of 2023 regarding sea sedimentation management and follows several suggestions from the Marine Affairs and Fishery Ministry. This is in accordance with Trade Ministry regulations number 20 and 21 of 2024 about prohibited export goods, as well as its policy and regulation. CTN News Team reporting from Jakarta and Banten.